Here's the water outlet gasket housing. All cleaned up. Here's the actual part. All cleaned up, ready to be put in. Here's the gaskets. Brand new. Yep. So removed whole intake all the way to the turbo. Battery box. And take out the throttle body. Down there. I mean, you guys know where it's at. But yeah. Water outlet gasket change. Didn't find anything on YouTube for it, but this video's on there now.